how to adjust the pick-out component's location after receiving the insertion machine.
拨完音之后，连接去加料。我们先把速度改成速度一。Step
1. Click the home and speed set to the speed 1. Click on the profile edit page. For example, I want to get the location of the USB. Click the head 4 and click bottom the head pick out. The head will automatically move to the position above the USB. When the head moves above the USB, click the head pick up button again to suspend the pick up command. Enter the hardware page, click up like key. It is convenient for us to check. Return to the data edit page, click manual operation. Head 1 to head 4 correspond to the actual order of the 4 heads from left to right. Select the head corresponding to the USB head 4, click the drop button and until the choice can fully grip the USB. Click the clamp icon to test whether the USB can be clamped. After confirming that the pick position is correct, click get pick pause. Then the clamping position adjust of an component is completed. After get pick pause, next step is get the photograph pause. Click the clip icon on the manual page to clip the USB. After click the move top button.
好尴尬，我看一下，这个就是头啊。好，提起夹子，然后我要点它去拍。After
lifting the component, click the snap-on for button, and it will move to the top of the camera. Click the video, check if the USB pins are correct.
关了呀。
Double click the SP. Camera display the page will be enlarged. By manually operating the page, adjust and find the clearest photo position. After confirming that it is clear, click Get Snap Pause.